Hi, this is Diana. Welcome to my channel, Dinky Loves Books. That's all about books and reading. Today's video is going to be about Audible Stories. Now, recently, Audible has made some of its content absolutely free. This was mainly for its young listeners who are at home and are unable to go to school or to borrow any books from the library. It's not certain for how long this content will continue to be free, but my guess is that it will be free for another few months at least. To access Audible Stories, click on your browser and go to stories.audible.com. There's no app to be downloaded, neither do you need to log in or provide any personal information or credentials. The content is divided into different categories. The first category is littlest listeners. This has about 37 books in it, from The Wheels on the Bus to ABC 1, 2, 3 and Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. For children at the elementary level, there are a total of 91 books, including Alice in Wonderland, Anne of the Green Gables, and many more such similar books. The tween category has a total of 40 books, including White Fang, Jungle Book, and other such books that will appeal to them. Teens have 69 books that they can listen to, including works by H.P. Lovecraft and Ruskin Bond. There are 27 literary classics, including works by Edith Wharton, Jane Austen, and Charlotte Bronte. The final section is folk and fairy tales for all, including Aesop's Fables, Grimm's Fairy Tales, and even some fairy tales that you may not have heard before. That's all the content that is really available in English. Apart from English, there are 5 other languages available, namely Spanish, Dutch, French, Italian, and Japanese. You can stream this content from your desktop, laptop, phone, or tablet. No login is required, as I mentioned earlier. You cannot download any of the content, and you can continue listening to your most recent book only from where you left off last, provided you continue from the same browser and device. To start listening, just click on the image and click on Start Listening. The book will start playing in the Audible player. From here, you can adjust the speed of the book or select chapters and even skip forwards or backwards in the book. There is also a synopsis of the book, and sometimes there are reviews to help you to decide on your next audiobook. That's about it. There are no further options or controls. It's a fairly simple interface. Just click and stream. So that's all for this video. Please don't forget to like this video and also consider subscribing to my channel if you would like more content on books and reading. I'll be back soon with another video. I'll see you then. Bye.